After Cyclone Fani hit the Odisha coast last week, an ABVP office bearer, Srinivas, posted these two photographs on Twitter to demonstrate that the RSS had gone in to help. Interestingly, Alt News found that one of these photos was used in October 2014. Vishwa Samvad Kendra Bharat stated that these were RSS workers helping out in Vishakhapatnam after Cyclone Hudhud. And the other photo was used in December 2017. Vishwa Samvad Kendra Tamil Nadu claimed that these were RSS workers in Kanyakumari after Cyclone Okhi. Other Twitter messages also claimed to show RSS Swayamsevaks providing assistance after Cyclone Fani. But Alt News found that these photos were earlier published on Twitter and on website organizer.org in 2018 with the message that these were RSS workers helping out after Cyclone Titli. So while these photographs may be from 2014 or 2017 or 2018, clearly none of them is from Cyclone Fani that has hit Odisha and West Bengal now. But that didn't prevent Vishwa Samvad Kendra Assam from publishing all these various photographs on Twitter to claim that RSS workers are providing assistance in Odisha in May 2019. Photographs are easy to take out of context and can be used to spread biased narratives. If you come across any news report, forward, or rumor that provokes strong reactions in you, please do investigate it. Share responsibly, so we can all work together to fight fake news. Thank you.